What's up, friends of the good mood? This is Money, and welcome to my most successful Demeter play ever. The healer goes healing, okay? And killing, of course, with balanced unit and Sonic Havoc. The Sonic weapons, Havoc. You can also get all the beacons, as you see right here. I would not have been able to capture this beacon, but I could just teleport on there because my buddy was there, so I could just get the keep beacon cap onto my stats as well. So that is a cool thing. I can also hit and fight even leeches in brawling very well, since the shield is available to you even in a one-on-one against an enemy. And then, of course, it's death time for the enemy, because Havocs do a lot of damage. You have tons of health on the Demeter, and of course, you are the number one healing thing in the game. You are the type of thing that heals a Titan instantly full to 100%. That's the type of thing you can do as a Demeter. Keeping the guy here free of damage by shielding him with the damage, healing him at the same time, killing his enemies also at the same time, the Demeter is a monster. Ladies and gentlemen, let's finish that leech and then turn around and go for this guy right here. This, as I said, guys, is literally my best ever play that I had with a Demeter using healing stuff. And yeah, so if you like the content, guys, and you want to see more of it, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet. And also, there is a giveaway going on where I give away 200 Warrior Typhon robots that came new with the 6.8 update. Take a look at it. It's linked to the video description and pinned comment for you guys. And if I can, also in the top right corner for those who can see that. And yeah, so go ahead, check it out, guys, and participate in that giveaway. Make sure to make a count before it's over, okay? So, jumping in. Raps, there we go. Doing some sweet loving damage to that Ravana right here. And immediately also, you draw the attention from everybody. Do you notice that? As soon as you jump on a beacon or on a friend and he is being attacked, everybody will immediately shift their attention to you, because you are the reason why this guy cannot die, right? He's getting healed by you, you're shielding the dude. There's plenty of reasons why they can't kill him. And so they go for you most of all, because this is, yeah, again, see, he was attacking the Ravana. As soon as I jump on the Ravana, immediately the leech refocuses on me and tries his hardest to get me. Because this healer must die. It is such a dominant impact that it has on the battlefield. And you see what we're doing here, man. We're like impossible to be killed. Look at this. I'm face shifting away, and now I would be dying, of course, in a 4-on-1, but I'm a freaking Demeter, dude. And bye-bye! I'm back here on the center beacon, healing my friend in front of us, preventing the beacon cap from taking place. Dude, this is insane! The Demeter is such a fun robot to play, guys. You're so helpful. See that Titan there in the distance? I'd like to heal him up if I get the chance. Let's see. He is taking some damage, and if I get close to him, I can definitely give an instant boost to full health. And so, starting here with shielding him, and then giving him the instant heal boost. Saw this? He was at, let's just show you this. He was at this much health, right? You see it up here. 1/3 or 1/4 of his health, and 2/3 are his top health. And I give him the instant boost, and then whoop! And it gives him, it fills him up like 50% or 40% of his entire hit point bar in one hit filled up, right? That is just insane. Not to mention all the damage we prevented from him by the shielding, by shielding him. So, really, this is the best supporter in the game. And also, in terms of killing and, you know, taking things down, extremely effective. And I love that they implemented this. It's a very, very well-fitting addition to the game, in my opinion. It is, you know, a little bit dominant, but you'd like to be a supporter that is useful, right? And not just be a pushover just because you're a supporter type. You can also defend yourself, and that's good. Here, I was trying to go and help him. I was trying to signify him. If you teleport somewhere, I come with you. But what happens then? I got killed by a blast wave from the Arthur. Oh man, I did not see that coming. Alright, here, see that Phantom? He's jumping over there and I'm like, no man, you're not gonna hit that Phantom anymore. I'm ready for it. And now we're both capturing the main or middle beacon here on Springfield, because this guy was A, fast, and B, had jump unit to be even faster. So, he didn't take damage, he got healed back, we both made it to the beacon because of his jump and the teleport of of the shell robot, and that is just an awesome thing. See, he's again coming for the beacon. What I do, I swap on him, and all the Pulsar that's trying to hit him is not making it through. The shield is protecting him, and the healing is healing him. So, awesome, man. The only thing that I have to criticize here again is Pixonic. These Sonic weapons make the whole healing aspect worthless. I can't stop mentioning this because it is so much fun to play supporter and be healer in the game. I also enjoyed playing healers in World of Warcraft, for example. I played a druid and healed people with that. I played priests or paladins. I loved healing. I am the type of player who enjoys healing friends. The thing is, though, when the whole Sonic weapons come in, the entire healing aspect of the game falls short and fails because, well, sorry, but you can't heal anything back that the Sonic weapons do. And this is only the beginning of the Sonic weapons. Now, let some time pass when more and more people are running it, and this is the only weapon you see on brawlers, and then, well, what are you gonna heal then, you know? So, I would really appreciate if Pixonic would think about this a bit early before it got... before it's too late, and come up with a solution to allow healers to heal. And I'm offering my solution that I came up with. Instead of negating healing altogether and making it impossible to heal back, instead of that, you can heal the same amount as you would normally be able to heal, but it takes twice as much healing if you have been hit by Sonic weapons, right? This way, the healing of passive module healing of pilots is still relevant. The healers are even more relevant because now you have a tremendous amount of HP that needs to be healed. Never have you needed as an healer this badly to heal this much HP back, because only this much healing can bring back the full hit points back or that you lost, right? So yeah, this would be my suggestion, and I would really appreciate it, because healers are such an amazing addition here in the game, and there's literally an entire, you know, new cast of players in the game now that arrive in the game due to this, right? And that enjoy the healing aspect. Look, there's a Titan who cannot deal any damage to the Ravana or to me because, well, I had that shield running. And he's focusing me, I noticed that, so I'm sticking to the wall. I'm wasting his time. Meanwhile, he's getting hit and damaged, and I'm just gonna hang out here and chill. And now he finally is he decides that it's enough and that he needs to kill that Ravana. And guess what happens then? Then I'm back with the shielding, and the Titan is squishing time. Squish time for the Titan, because there is no more damage for him to be done here. He's gonna go down. He's even suppressed now, and that is it. The impact of this healing robot, as I said, guys, is insane, and this is my best ever situation I had with this thing. Boom! One blast wave, and all his shields go down, man. And I'm taunting him a little bit, because I know he doesn't really stand a chance here. And swap, boop, into the next match. So again, it is a montage. I cut together the most amazing moments I was able to record, which makes this a very action-paced video, and I'm sure you guys like this. See, let's jump over onto the other side of the map and capture the beacon with my friends, right? I was just at the other side of Valley, and now I'm here capturing and holding the beacon, protecting them from damage. It's just awesome. You're so active with this type of healing playstyle. You're everywhere, and you can help everyone. So the weaknesses that all those healers like Menders or Wayland, Wayland has this weakness very much so, that they often don't make it in time to get to their friends and heal them, that's a weakness that this robot here doesn't have, because you can make it everywhere to every friend and just heal them, right? And help them big time. So yeah, let's see if Pixonic, considers the proposal I made for the Sonic weapons. In this, and my proposal even includes that they still keep their bonus, right? They still keep their original thought, so they want to prevent healing, and they do. They make it twice as hard to heal back up, right? But instead of making it impossible at all, they make it twice as hard, therefore making healers yet even more important to have than before, right? So that would really be a win-win situation for the entire game and for every playstyle, I think. And see this guy, I want him. I want him because he dropped his resistance, and that makes every damage I do against him right now twice as important. Three times as important, because he's got 66.6% resistance. Trying to make it out of this alive, but that's not gonna happen, dude. I've got too many enemies on me. But look at this! I've drawn the entire enemy presence onto that one beacon. I don't know why they're all there, man, but that's it. That is the end of this video, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully you had some fun watching. Manny Gaming signing off. See you in the next one.
Bye-bye.